said I need two.
That's all I have.
I'll flip you for it.
This is full of cocaine.
Yeah, I know.
This needs to be submitted as evidence.
Yes, right, absolutely, sorry.
So, what do you want to do? You want me to rob a drug dealer for you?
Rob a drug dealer? I just want to put a tail on him. If it's a dead end, so be it.
Because whatever they're bringing here stays here.
Nothing goes out.
They do the drop-offs in the back, but where does it go once it's inside?
Makes you wonder, doesn't it?
I haven't heard anything from your department about this. You just reached for my phone?
Yes, I did.
In a suspicious manner?
No, I wasn't, I swear.
That would suggest that you're here under the auspice of illegal activity.
I'll give you $100.
Okay.
All right.
Someone built a safe in the back of a grocery store, and we found it.
Precisely.
How do we, you know, get it out?
Hallo?
Ja, hallo. Einen der so bored?
The typ was a bank robber, that was it.
Yeah, voll cool.
Where'd you stash the van? Please don't be it. Please don't be it. Please don't be it. Something like this is worth doing if you can keep it quiet and simple.
The way you just said that right now, that's kind of cool.
The vault door isn't that old. Messing with it runs the risk of a failsafe. Unless we want to hire a professional safecracker.
Which we don't.
Which we don't.
It's caught, open it.
Are you sure?
Hello?
What you're saying is we drill down through the floor of the apartment.
That's right.
Okay, you know the drill.
Can't do this. I don't know where we are right now.
We're in the heart of the American dream.
In the movie National Treasure, the good guys in the movie use Google and the bad guys use Yahoo. For this and more movie effects, click on more videos.